Hi, good evening, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029tv.com. No weather to deal with when it comes to this evening, so if you've got some dinner plans, something along those lines, you should be in good shape. After midnight, after really 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning, the cold front will be arriving, and we'll be expecting some scattered showers and thunderstorms along that cold front. No severe weather across northwest Arkansas or the River Valley, but you can't rule out maybe an isolated strong storm with some small hail or some gusty winds. That front is going to be sitting across the area by about 6 o'clock in the morning. So plan on the umbrella for tomorrow morning into the afternoon. Some more rain will continue to develop across southeast Oklahoma and southwest Arkansas, and it could move back in throughout the early part of the evening before it finally clears out by Friday night and Saturday. We are looking good. Now, when it comes to a severe weather threat, our area, for the most part, not in that. Although Delaware County into Cherokee County, western sections of Sequoia County, you are under a slight risk for some strong to severe thunderstorms, for some quarter-sized hail and some strong gusty winds. But in general, the severe weather threat for tonight going into tomorrow morning will be low. Let's talk about rainfall totals. In general, about a quarter of an inch to an inch, the highest totals along I-40 and south. Some of those spots across southeast Oklahoma, southwest Arkansas, between about a half an inch to an inch. Closer to northwest Arkansas, about a quarter of an inch to a half an inch. The good news is, as we take a look at the computer models, the rainfall should be out of here just in time for the weekend. So Razorfest on Saturday is looking to be in pretty good shape. Remember, we want to see more of those pictures. Continue to upload those to you local. And, of course, you can control the radar at 4029tv.com by going to the interactive radar.